Lens of the Day is brought to you by Eyepieces of Vail and Goggle Bar, serving the Vail Valley for over 30 years. Eyepieces of Vail will help you see and be seen.
Thanks a lot, Mark. I think this shot behind me really illustrates why it's important to have a goggle today that can handle multiple variations of light, because we are expecting a little bit of snowfall this morning before the clouds clear off and we get some sunshine. And already the sun is pretty prominent. That's why I wanted to highlight my favoriteest of all the goggles, the Anon Magnetic Collection. You can find these at Eyepieces. And why these are so great, they have the easiest lens chain system in the business here. You just pull the lens right off and then you grab a new one. I'm going to drop that in the snow and put on this Sonar Silver lens. And so now I am covered for when the sun does come out a little bit later today. And what's great about the Anon collection, so not only are they the easiest lens chain system in the business, they've also altered the base colors of their lens utilizing what they call sonar technology. And that alteration of the base color allows them to give you enhanced contrast and definition, even if the lens tint you're wearing is a little bit darker than what the conditions require. So that would be like this Sonar Silk Smoke here. So it still gives me great contrast and definition, even though it's a little bit darker. But I'm going to switch back to that Sonar Blue in a little bit. I also want to highlight goggle to helmet integration. Very important that you don't get that goggle gap there. It allows the goggles to breathe nicely so you stay fog free and you look good. You can visit the Goggle Bar at Eyepieces at the top of Bridge Street. Check out this Anon Magnetic Collection goggle and the Prime helmet. Thanks to Eyepieces for sponsoring Lens of the Day. And coming up in just a little bit, we've got an outside television watch and win you're not going to want to miss.